Hey guys, thanks for joining us today. Mike here, Weeby Autos. Today we have a 1966 El Camino. It's a beautiful car, big block, four speed, loaded with options, and a beautiful color too. Sitting on rallies, you have good wrench tires, 396 under the hood, tonneau cover, beautifully restored. I don't think I've ever seen this paint before. Gorgeous straight body. Bucket, center console, power windows, knee knocker tack. Dual exhaust, chrome tips. Runs beautiful. See the 66s too often. Is it a car or is it a truck? So this year they didn't have an SS, but it has all the right options for SS. Even the front bumper has the bumperettes. Pretty cool. It's custom auto sound too, Bluetooth. Knee knocker, buckets. Beautiful. Real muscle cars have three pedals. It's beautiful too, it's got a touch of metallic in it. Chrome and stainless all the way around. These are rally twos. Vinyl tonneau cover. Looks factory. Dealer option. Look at the felts in the doors. It's perfect. Tilt wheel. Remote mirror too. Wow. I don't think I've ever seen that. Pretty neat. Beautiful carpet, sills, correct GM seat belts. Everything works too. See, here's the microphone for the Bluetooth stereo. It's completely hidden. Looks like an old school stereo, but it's modern. Showing 35,001 miles. So pretty good. Even the parking brake works. With the parking brake light. I had to choke on. Correct door panels too. Man, this car sounds so nice. Original headliner too. Nice dash, no cracks. Even the steering wheel. Not a crack or anything in that. Thank you. here, Jack. Got a mild cam in it. Power steering, power brakes. Also numbers matching.
Beautiful brush marks on the pad too.
Original manifold rather than headers too. Big difference. All the correct GM hoses and clamps. These clamps too, those are the correct ones. Also has the tower clamps here. These are correct down there. Yeah, look at that. This is your filler for the power steering reservoir. Go for a quick ride. That's a Flowmaster exhaust. This was a manual choke. Guys, thanks for joining us today. Again, my name is Mike from Weeby Autos. Give me a call, 631-339-0399. You can also check out more pictures, information, and detail on our main website. It's weebyautos.com.